My God! Holy! See ya! You guys go count the swipe. Go back with it and count the swipe.
Guys, so as it is, I went to my prom and I'm back. And I had to go to bed. But I'm looking all slushed. And my eyes are still glittering. But then I have to go to bed. So, you can't go wrong with makeup eraser. Hell no. After this beauty, you can't go wrong. All you need is hot water. Let me show you. I'm grabbing the hot water. If you want to see my face, I'm keeping it here for you. So you can see, okay? And this is glitter. Glitter! You can't go wrong with makeup eraser. No, you can't go wrong. All this off, this circular motion, it's gonna wipe everything off. Simple and gentle. And this is glitter we're working with, so you have to have patience for glitter. See how beautiful this thing is taking this off? Huh? Huh? I don't know any other proof you wanna see, but me, this is the only proof I can give you. After all this pretty glitter on my face, this eraser could make me go to bed. Papers in this world. Stop putting down trees. Stop cutting down the trees. This wipe is gonna go off. As you know, I didn't apply anything to it. It's just the eraser doing its job. Oh my God. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. See how good this thing is taking out? Glitter. You know what? I don't know what else to do to you before. I'm gonna go to bed. Good night. Like, don't buy. Save it. Can kill the streets in this world. Bye bye. When? In the longest time in your life. Have you gotten glitter taken off like this before? You guys, go follow makeup eraser. If you have to buy, go buy it. Good for your health. Good for your face. Go get it. And apart from that, it has front and back. The short side is for, you know, exfoliating the skin. And the long side is for removing the makeup. So all these girls going to pump up and down.